Dr. SK, tell us that if one is willing to do EVP, then how we should go?
There are many advanced devices now to record the EVP, and after that, with the help of softwares, you can separate the background sounds from the real EVP. So basically what you have to do first, you have to spot the place where you have most likely you can find the EVP. And once you spot the place, you have to set the mics, and you have to, like this kind of, like the EVP you are listening right now, it's a background sound EVP. And you can see the cluttering of vessels. You can hear the cluttering of the vessels. So right now, as we both know, there was nobody in the kitchen, but still you can find the cluttering. So I think either it's a work of a mouse or it's a work of a real ghost. Anyways, we won't go into the details of that kitchen. Let's stick to the topic.